is day number 92.
Hey guys, this is Juicy Mama. I'm Trisha, and I am juicing 100 days to wellness. So this is weigh-in day. So I'm very excited to report that I lost 2.8 this week, which is a total of 56 pounds. So guys, I am literally within 3.2 pounds to my goal weight, which is what I set out for myself that I hope to get for this journey. I'd hope to lose just about 60 pounds, so just under 60 pounds, to get to my goal weight of 179, and I am currently 182.2. So I am super close to getting there. I am still hopeful that I will reach it by the end of the 100 days. If I don't, I'm not going to worry about it because I know that I'll reach it eventually. And I'm thinking that, you know, that's the top of the BMI, the American BMI. So chances are I could go lower than that. I feel like my body is going to do what it needs to do. Just keep giving it what it needs, which is live enzymes, live nutrients, beautiful live food, and see what happens, and then I will continue to get well. Also, you know, every area of autoimmune issues that I've had is in the process of healing. It's either healed or it's in the process of healing. So I am very excited about that. Even my PCOS. So I could talk about that a little bit more at another time, but I am just really, really excited about the fact that all areas are healing. So thanks be to God. Lots of prayer and just sticking with this and doing what I need to do and doing it to a T perfectly, as perfect as I can. So it's really going well. I feel great. Have friends asking me about it that are curious, that are looking into starting probably after the new year. So trying to help them with their journeys because, you know, they've got autoimmune problems or other issues that they're dealing with. So I'm excited about like helping others now that I know that it's working for me. So I do plan to continue to document. I'm going to document through my transition out and into a mostly raw vegan diet. And we'll see where it goes from there. How often I'll report and whatnot, but we'll see. But I still plan to keep going strong with reporting to you and letting you know my journey and how things go. So I hope you guys have a wonderful Sunday with your families or whatever it is that you have planned to do today. And so juice on, guys. Bye.
Bye.